We went out for beers and a couple laughs, knowing full well that every bad joke that Jimmy told might be his last. So we laughed like the world wasn't at war, said things to him we'd never said before, and he teared up as he held up his glass. He said, "Boys, if I don't make it back, have a beer for me. Don't waste no tears on me. On Friday night, sit on the visitor side and cheer for the home team. Drive my Camaro 90 miles an hour down a Red Rock Road with Born to Run blasting on the radio. Like I would have if I don't make it back." We said, "Hey man, that ain't gonna happen. Don't even think like that. If we know you, you'll pull through without a scratch." He pulled me aside in the parking lot, said, "Amy and me, we're gonna tie the knot. You're my best man. Just wanted you to know that, just in case I don't make it back. Have a beer for me. Don't waste no tears on me. On Friday night, sit on the visitor side and cheer for the home team. Drive my Camaro 90 miles an hour down a Red Rock Road with Born to Run blasting on the radio. And find someone good enough for Amy who will love her like I would have if I don't make it back. If the good Lord calls me home, I'd like to think my friends will think about me when I'm gone." Well, Miller Lite ain't my brand, but I drink one every now and then in his honor. We ain't missed a home game yet. Had that Camaro at 110 on Red Rock Road when the speakers blow. And I introduced Amy to a friend of mine from Monroe. He's a good old boy, but you know, she just ain't ready.